Recording.
Five facts about me. One, my name's Sam. Two, I'm 12 years old. Three, I collect stories and fantastic facts. Four, I have leukemia. And five, by the time you see this, I'll probably be dead. I'm writing a book. It's about me.
It's not going to be a tearjerker.
No.
Good.
Questions nobody answers, number six. Why do people have to die?
It's punishment for being bad. Karma for what you've done in your other lives.
Think of ways to live forever.
Get turned into a vampire and that's you.
I'm gonna make a list. A list of wishes.
Be a famous scientist, go up down escalators, ride in an airship, be a teenager and drink, smoke and have girlfriends.
This is Sam. I brought him to see the pub. Can you let us in? How does it feel to be a teenager then?
Great. There are only two things you can actually do on this list. The rest is impossible.
Nothing is impossible.
I want to see Felix.
Sam, wake up.
Think of me now and again. Some things in life are perfect from start to finish.